Welcome to the real March Madness.
I have chills up my spine.
Hey, guess what I got in my bag, my doctor bag? I got your future in my bag.
This is the most exciting day in the life of a medical school because we get to find out where our soon-to-be graduating fourth-year students are going to spend their next several years training in a specialty.
Now it's officially the two-minute warning.
And we're so excited because both they and we find out where they're going.
Yeah, say hi to your parents out there.
And then at noon, all across the country in every medical school, the envelopes are opened and people find out where they're going.
Eastern Virginia Medical School!
It's just like pure raw emotion in there. Incredible joy and laughter and sharing kind of with your family where you're going. It's a unique kind of once in a lifetime where we get pulled to go on and serve residency in places that we don't necessarily know where we're going.
I'm going back to Houston, Texas!
Kind of a strange process. In most careers, you apply for jobs and you go on interviews and then you choose where you're going. And in medicine,
at Wright State.
It's sort of a process whereby you do apply and you go on interviews, but then it's all put into a big computer algorithm.
I'm Jacob Lamberton. I'm going into internal medicine at Wake Forest.
Some of our students may be going to California, Florida, but a lot of them, I happen to know, are staying right here in the Miami Valley and in the state of Ohio. And that makes us so proud and so happy, too.
My heart is in Dayton at Dayton Children's. I'm very excited. It's the culmination of 3+ years of very hard work now, so.
Medical University of South Carolina!
The pandemic has really highlighted for everybody how important it is to keep up our supply of physicians. And so we're very proud to be contributing to that for the health of our communities.
Jack Stafford, family medicine. And I'm staying here at Wright State.